Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can scan a QR code from your iPhone using Control Center. So first of all, go to the settings option. Now scroll down till you see the Control Center. Tap on Control Center. You can see the option that is customize controls. Tap on it. Now there are many options here, and the three options that you can see on Control Center, that is torch, dark mode and screen recording. Now you can find QR code reader here. Tap on the plus green sign in front of it, just like this. Now QR code reader is there in the Control Center. Now click back. Now when you open Control Center, you can see the QR scan QR code reader. Now tap on it. Now you can easily scan using this one. So thank you for watching the video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.